Hello friends, now we see the problem number 1, which is a base on shift of origin of chapter locus. The problem 1 is, if the origin is shifted to a point 2, -3, the axis remaining parallel, find the new coordinates of the points. The sub question 1 is 5, 2. Now let's see the solution. In this case, origin is shifted to the point 2, -3. It means shift of origin means h, k equivalent to 2, -3. So from that, we get h equal to 2 and k equal to -3. So in this way, we get the value of h and k. Now here the question is, we have to find the new coordinates of point. It means the given point represent old coordinates. So old coordinates, that is small xy equivalent to 5, 2. It means x is equal to 5 and y equal to 2. Now here we have to find the new coordinates, that is capital X and capital Y. So by using transformation equation, we have x is equal to capital X plus h and small y equal to capital Y plus k. Now for small x, we substitute phi is equal to capital X plus, and for h we substitute 2. Therefore phi minus 2 is equal to x, and therefore x is equal to 3. Similarly, for small y, we substitute 2 is equal to capital Y, we write as it is, and for k, we write minus 3. Therefore, 2 + 3 is equal to capital Y. So finally, capital Y is equal to 5. And therefore, the new coordinates capital X, Y is equivalent to 3, 5. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.